Oral health is much more than a bright smile and fresh breath.
Because it could be related to more than just your mouth. It could be related to your body.
Like many things this past year, dental care has taken a back seat, leading to a rise in cavities.
Health, it's a serious issue.
That's dental hygienist Whitney DeFoggio, or as she's known on YouTube, the Teeth Talk Girl.
Let's talk teeth.
Whitney points to a mouthful of factors for the increase in cavities. First, missing appointments.
We still have patients trying to get back on their routine cleanings.
Next, lack of routine.
A lot of people are completely skipping their daily brushing and flossing. Again, loss of routine and less of a priority for some people who are only seeing their coworkers on Zoom.
And then there's stress, which leads to other unhealthy habits.
So more sugar, more alcohol, more snacking. Snacking is the absolute worst for your teeth. And unfortunately, snacking is extra easy and tempting when your kitchen is right across from your home office.
You may have heard theories about masks making us mouth breathers and that leading to cavities. While mouth breathing can cause dry mouth, which can lead to dental problems, Whitney doesn't blame the mask.
So the masks and mouth breathing, right? It's not really that the masks are causing mouth breathing, but for most people, but that the masks actually are helping patients notice dental issues that have always been there. The masks are literally putting the dental problem right in our face.
So what can you do to get proactive and prevent COVID cavities?
Visiting your dental provider is the best thing you can do to kind of start figuring out why you might be mouth breathing. And if anything, they will refer you to a physician or ENT if it's a severe situation. Number two is home care. You need to step up your home care game, get back onto that daily brushing and flossing.
And number three, cut sugar and limit snacking.
If you need to snack, just try to make sure you drink lots of water. It's a simple and effective way to combat the food from sticking to your teeth.